Hi students, do you know dehydrohalogenation reactions? Very easy. Removal of hydrogen and halogen from any particular compound in a particular reaction, that reactions are known as dehydrohalogenation reactions. For example, chloroethane react with alkali KOH or NaOH to give ethylene. Here alkali KOH or NaOH act as dehydrohalogenating agents. So here 2-chlorobutane treated with alkali KOH to form 2-butene. Here chlorocyclohexane treated with alkali KOH to form cyclohexene. These reactions also called as elimination reactions. Is it clear, students? Thank you.